What do people really get out of skiing? It really satisfies our innermost urges we have, and that's our constant search for freedom. Why we do whatever we do, as long as you're not in a square box. This building we're in is square, the walls are vertical, and out there, nothing's straight, it's all crooked. I think what I really wanted the most was freedom, and I found it on the side of a hill.